Hello, everybody, and welcome to another Vintage Fans and More product spotlight brought to you by Kichler. After taking last year off during a smaller ceiling fan launch, I wanted to bring Kichler back for 2021 with something a little different. Today we're taking a look at their brand new line of Fandaliers, and I am so excited to have both models, the Cavelli and the Eerie, right here in the studio. I've never presented more than one new product within a single video before, so this is an amazing opportunity provided to me by Kichler. There's truly no better way to get a taste for what the exploding Fandalier market has to offer. This format allows us to experience and note some of the key features and differences to look at when purchasing within this product category. Fandaliers combine varying elements of both ceiling fan and lighting fixture design. In many ways, there's even more to consider here than with either category alone, so let's dive into the details. As mentioned, I have one each of the two introductory Fandalier models offered by Kichler. Each model is offered in two finish variations, resulting in four total options. Both models differ slightly in their features and specifications. I'm going to alternate between certain specifics of each and generalizations of both as we navigate this presentation in order to give you the information that I find most pertinent. I'll start with some details on the Cavelli. It's available in either a satin black with brushed nickel accents or the option I'm showing, satin natural bronze with natural brass accents. It's a four bulb fixture with an open frame design, allowing for ample general light output. The Eerie is available in a brushed nickel cage with black accents, or the option I'm showing, a white cage with brushed stainless steel accents. This one is a three bulb drum design, so most of the lighting output is directed up and down. Perforations in the metal sheets allow for some output to the sides, but mostly function to create unique effects of light and shadow. Both options include the 2700 Kelvin dimmable LED filament bulbs in the box, so there's no need to source them separately. However, other medium-based lamping can be substituted in case another color temperature or style is desired. Included with all models is a receiver-based control with the wall mount unit, which offers three fan speeds and light control with dimming function. Reverse is controlled by the switch mounted on the fixture. A handheld remote option can also be purchased separately if desired. They can also be paired with a hardwired control option, as long as the proper wiring options are already installed or can be installed in the building structure. For display purposes today, I've installed them on extension rods, but a standard 6-inch down rod is included in the box. Inside is the 8225x1 AC motor, which drives a 13-inch blade. Measured airflow for this style of fan component usually varies from around 1000 to 1500 CFM, mostly dependent on the frame design. Overall, the setup is sized and optimized quite well, comparable to what you'd see out of a similarly sized high-end portable fan. If I put them on low speed, I can also explain that airflow pattern is similar to a portable fan, directed mostly straight below the fixture. These performance details lead into a conversation that goes beyond these two Fandaliers alone, but it's a necessary topic of conversation when selecting a Fandalier product. This can be a confusing and somewhat differentiated category. These aren't fixtures that people are accustomed to buying or evaluating, so there's a lot to learn and consider. It's not a new concept, in fact, it's one that's gone in and out of popularity for a century, but it's seeing such a strong revival now that everything surrounding it feels very new, and the formats are different than they were in the past. There are more manufacturers offering Fandaliers than ever before, and with that comes a few major variations in this new wave of execution. Manufacturers offer a wide range of design options across the board, but appearance is just the beginning. You can certainly make it an easy choice at the base level by selecting a design you like and settling for whatever performance that choice offers. But you don't necessarily have to settle. I would recommend making a more informed choice on which Fandalier best suits the needs of your space, because not all Fandaliers are the same. The different types of fan components being utilized industry-wide serve varying levels of function, and as with any ceiling fan, it's important to look at the performance factors in order to truly select a Fandalier that offers the perfect balance of beauty and function. Kichler's chosen fan component is probably the most commonly seen, but it does rank on the lower end of the functional spectrum. There are other styles on the market that do provide standout performance, but that doesn't explicitly mean that this type of product is inferior to one that moves more air. It's all about using the right function for the right application, the same consideration made when selecting a standard ceiling fan. This is not my first venture into Fandaliers, but I wanted to bring these specific products in for two reasons. Number one, they offer a very accessible price point within the Fandalier category, while still presenting the amazing level of quality that Kichler puts into all of their lighting and fan designs. And number two, there are a number of applications where the size, scale, and function of these fixtures would be of better use than simply choosing one that moves the most air. Again, no single style of Fandalier is perfectly ideal for every application. Kichler's options help me present the greater scope of what's available and explore more of the applications where each type of product would work best. Smaller fan units like this would be particularly suited to hallways, laundry rooms, walk-in closets, home office spaces, or compact bedrooms. Because of the highly directed airflow, they'd also be great for any application where mostly downward airflow is desired. Perhaps as a replacement for pendant lighting above an oversized kitchen island, where airflow is really only needed in the localized space where people congregate. Kichler was a leader in this particular niche when they introduced the first ever pendant ceiling fan several years ago, so it's only fitting that they now offer more specialty options within this realm. Another thing to consider is that this type of fan component is more audible when running compared to some of the options with DC motors, wider speed ranges, and a generally slower blade RPM. If I bump up to high speed quickly, you'll get a better idea of what I mean. We're not talking overtly loud operation, and it's not a knock to the product itself, but the sound of rapidly spinning blades and the possible light hum of the motor do come with this territory. You can compare noise levels pretty directly to a portable fan, fairly quiet on the low end, with an audible level of white noise on the high end. It's maybe not the best choice for a bedroom if your sleeping habits are extremely sound sensitive, as opposed to a space like a laundry room, where other appliances already create a much greater volume of operating noise. If you're a fan of white noise, it might be the perfect option for the bedroom. It really comes down to personal preference, but it's best to be informed when making a selection. With this in mind, I personally feel that options like these are particularly great for applications where occasional airflow is desired, perhaps taking over for a portable fan regularly used within the space. It's a fixture that really provides the visual impact of upscale lighting on a regular basis, but has the function of lighter duty airflow for when you need it. My own experience with Fandaliers is still pretty fresh, but I'm seeing a lot of possibilities for every type and style being produced. There are some that can truly take over and replace a traditional ceiling fan in terms of airflow, and there are others that really just add the fan as a bonus to the fixture design. When it comes to Fandaliers, I'd truly recommend taking a trip down to your local lighting showroom rather than shopping online. Their experts will share a lot of the insight that I've presented today and help you narrow the options to the correct scope. All lighting and ceiling fans are an investment in your home, so take time to get it right the first time with the help of a showroom professional. Let an expert guide you to the right offering, and know that you're getting a quality product from an amazing showroom channel manufacturer. Overall, Kichler's Fandalier offerings are a logical, well-executed addition to the product line. I'm appreciating that they entered this space with two distinct, thought-out styles that offer different functions of lighting and access to multiple finish tones. This launch isn't massive, but key design decisions were made to maximize what these four options bring to the table. I find that sometimes Fandaliers are added to product lines and end up feeling a bit random in the scope of the other offerings, like there aren't enough options to make it a worthwhile venture. The companies that I like best for Fandaliers are usually those who have invested in building their offerings from the start, those who have created options and integrated the Fandaliers as a clear extension of their product line. Kichler has done that successfully, allowing these options to stand alone with a number of popular finish palettes or coordinate with other collections in the lighting and ceiling fan lines to create a cohesive design. I'm excited to see future developments and hope to see further expansion within the Fandalier product line. A huge thank you to Kichler for providing these products and making this video possible. Today, I also need to thank each of my contacts at Kichler through the years for always being willing to innovate with me on the content I'm presenting. This brand has been one of my biggest supporters for several years. They're always willing to step up and back the vision that I want to create in any capacity required. For me to be able to show you multiple products and options at this level, it's all thanks to Kichler. Likewise, they're always a favorite of mine to present because the product quality is so consistently good. If you'd like, you can follow me and Kichler all across social media. Those links will be in the description as usual. Be sure to check out my Instagram stories or highlights if you're watching this in the future, because I'll be posting additional photos and videos featuring these fandaliers throughout the day. If you like short form content, be sure to follow me on TikTok for abbreviated product features and other exclusive content. Remember to subscribe and ring the notification bell before you leave to get updates on all of my new videos. I've got more amazing new products coming up. Thank you all for watching today, and I will see you next time. Click left to watch another Kichler product feature, or click right for my entire Kichler playlist.